You know, four U.S. presidents died without a will. Two were lawyers. You know, I just continue to be amazed. Almost every month, a famous actor dies. And then very shortly after, within days, the will is revealed, or the lack of will is revealed. And then the analysts go to it and they kind of examine it for clues as to what they did right and what they did wrong, as a way of demonstrating to the larger public that estate planning can be done well or poorly. And it just is just quite remarkable how the famous and wealthy really struggle with this issue. And it reminds all of us that this is not a solution that can be purchased. This is not about finding that super awesome lawyer who's got some special secret sauce to make your will awesome. The best wills are discussed at the dock, at the cottage, around a campfire where family come together and they ask the most basic questions, the questions that are in Willing Wisdom. And they get at the core and the root of what's important. And then they take those questions and those answers to those questions to their lawyer and say, now write that will. Write that will. That's what our family wants. That's what we've talked about. You don't have to be rich and you don't have to be famous. You just have to be purposeful and committed to leaving something more valuable to your family. And that's really wisdom.